Hey everybody, it's GJ, Frank Stallone Guitars, and I'm sitting here with Frank and the Percheron. Frank, tell us a little bit about that Percheron.
Well, this is the newest in our line of guitars made in America.
This is a Percheron. The idea behind the Percheron didn't start in just one place. This is a culmination of 28 years worth of guitar tinkering. I took all of the features that I liked, put them into one guitar, has all the good stuff, none of the bad stuff. This is a tried and true workhorse, aka Percheron.
It's just a chunky workhorse guitar.
So this neck, body, heel attachment, designed very specifically to be strong, stable, and just easy to use.
Very well made, but it's thick, and it sustains, and it plays very well. This is really a good guitar. You got the Seymour Duncan pickups, you got the stop tailpiece, you got the Tune-O-Matic bridge, you got the three switch toggle. It's very simple. This could be used for anything. Are you a crunch guitar? I mean, you can really burn with this thing. My lead guitar player in our show, Ricky Z, he actually used it the whole show.
Oh, he loved it.
And he's very weird about guitars. Like, he plays his guitars. But I said, I'd really like to see how this guitar performs in a live setting. And he played it probably 90% of the show.
He loved it. And just a couple of highlights. They have 19:1 gear ratio locking tuning pegs. So the tuning is just spot on. We have the Seymour Duncan pickups. You have a jazz in the neck with a push-push coil split so you can make it single coil. You got a JB in the bridge. Go to the website, frankstalloneguitars.com. Go to the store page and you'll see all the details. But Frank's loving this guitar.
That's a really good guitar. And it's pretty comfortable to play.
Made
in the USA, baby.
The Percheron, a workhorse of guitar.
We have an 11 degree. It's not flat, so we don't need string trees. We don't need special tuners. And it's not super far back. We got straight string pull through a narrow nut, so we're not going to have a bunch of string binding issues. Nice and thick. Quarter sawn, the grain's going this way, so it's going to be super rigid. We don't have a truss rod coming right up through there, and we have a volute, so you've got some serious traction. Nice deep channels that come through and go into the cavity. So you have a smorgasbord of wires and things that you can fit through with ease and not poke into little tiny holes. So we gave big channels to accommodate anything that you may want to stuff through there.
It comes in a bunch of different colors and finishes. This one happens to be the wine tone with a satin finish. It's a unique design and it's absolutely beautiful.
Made in the USA.
We're offering the Percheron on a pre-order basis. Go to frankstalloneguitars.com, go to the store page, and pre-order your Percheron today.
If you pre-order it, that might cut you a break.
What a beautiful guitar.
Percheron means workhorse, man, and it really, really rocks.
It feels solid, it feels like a workhorse. You know, it's got good tone, you roll it off, it sounds nice when you roll it off. It has bite, it feels like a solid guitar. Nice. Stallone strikes again.
Pre-order your Percheron today.